love now. God just don't declare his love, but he show us his love. 24/7. Your heart is continuing to beat right now because of the love of God. Your ears can hear the sound of my voice right now because of the love of God. If you're eating something right now, it's because of the love of God. If the wrong you did yesterday hasn't caught up with you yet, it's because of the love of God. God is love. God loved us so much that he sent his only begotten son to die for us.
So we have a helping hand for the homeless ministry, and I think the key word there is ministry. We want to help. We want to help, but we want to help in the name of Jesus. It's terrible to be hungry and have to sleep wherever you get sleepy at. I've seen people laying on sidewalks and huddled in doorways. And so I just thank God for the privilege of serving those people. And I've been homeless, and so it's not, I've read it in a book or took a class. I know what it is to huddle up in parked cars at night with a thin blanket, or maybe no blanket at all. I know what it is to stand in line to get a meal once a day. So it's just a joy to be out and serving people in the name of Jesus. And it's something that God laid on my heart, because like I said, I've been homeless. And at night, it's a long time before one of those places open up when you can get another meal. So I know how at night a meal is really appreciated. In spite of what we see and how we feel about it, because it's so easy to pass judgment on a guy on the corner panhandle. It's so easy to pass judgment on somebody in a soup line. But still that thing about dignity, that spark of humanity in them. It may be under the clothing they wear, it may be under their demeanor, but once you get close to homeless people who are out there, you'll notice that right away. But these people don't really want to be treated different. They want to be helped. So we leave here on Saturday mornings at 10-ish. We leave here, we gather here on Tuesday evenings at 7 o'clock. And Lord willing, it will be every Saturday and every Tuesday until he say different. And this is my admonition to you. This is what I'm asking you today. If God is laying on your heart, there is enough homeless people out there. We will never run out of homeless people. Jesus said you'll have the poor with you always. So there is a seat in this van for you. There's a place in this ministry for you. If you have a heart for homeless people, please come and join us.